Chase-off for Xavier at the blitz. Turned down by Jokinen. Stands! Olli Jokinen forehand net. And the Jets have a 4-2 lead.
Well, Blake Wheeler, yeah, he hasn't scored. He has struggled putting up goals, but he has been a huge factor for Winnipeg. Again, it's his standing ability. It's his pursuit of the puck that keeps us alive in a heads-up pass. Thomas, who is not happy with the amount of time Jokinen has in front of him. And there is a timeout now called by Lindy Ruff.
And a goaltending change.
Well, Tim.